Mrs. McGrath, the sergeant, said, would you like a soldier or your son dead? The scarlet coat, the big cocked hat, and Mrs. McGrath, would you like that? With your two rifle, yay, two rifle, with your two rifle, yay, two rifle. Now, Mrs. McGrath lived on the shore, and after 7 years or more, she spied a ship coming to the bay with her son from far away. Oh, Captain dear, where have you been? You've been sailing the Mediterranean. Have you news of my son Ted? Is he living or is he dead? With your two rifle, diddly-ay, two rifle, with your two rifle, diddly-ay, two rifle. And came Ted without any legs, and in their place two wooden. Kissed him a dozen times or two and said, my God, Ted, is it you? Now, were you drunk or were you blind when you left your two fine legs behind? Or was it walking upon the sea that wore your two fine legs away? With a two rifle, diddly-ay, two rifle, with a two rifle, diddly-ay, two rifle, with a two rifle, diddly-ay, two rifle. Now I wasn't drunk and I wasn't blind when I left my two fine legs behind. A cannonball on the 5th of May tore my two fine legs away. I teddy boy, the widow cried, your two fine legs were your mother's bride. Stumps of a tree won't do it all, why didn't you run from a cannonball? I do proclaim, live on the blood and the mother's pain. I'd rather have my son as he used to be than the king of America and his whole name. With a two rifle, diddly-ay, two rifle, with a two rifle, diddly-ay.